1:45 remaining round two, and Jackson walks into a right hand, and he's stunned. He's
yep. Hit.
Reminiscent of the middleweight tournament.
Oh.